The ancient Greeks had four words for love. The first is philia. Philia is affection that grows from friendship. Next, there's storge, the kind you have for a grandparent or a brother. Third, there's eros, the uncontrollable urge to say, I love you. The fourth kind of love is different. It's the most admirable. It's called agape. Love has an action.
This is good.
It takes courage, sacrifice, strength.
Okay.
For 175 years, we've been helping people act on their love so they can look back or look ahead and say, we got it right. We did good.